Natalia Veskimianova, Andrei Bukin, the Soviet Union.
To say the audience has been anticipating this moment would be an understatement. Natalia Veskimianova, Andrei Bukin from the Soviet Union.
Unmatched. They're dramatic, they're exciting, they're emotional, and very sexy. She is the focal point of this team. Watch her.
Europeans, Veskimianova and Bukin received 7 perfect sixes for artistic impression, but they've often been criticized for using too much drama. They dance here to a Rhapsody on Paganini melodies by Rachmaninoff. This piano solo is being played by Vladimir Kraniev, the husband of their coach. Veskimianova and Bukin. They are married, but not to each other. And so it was with that performance yesterday that Natalia Veskimianova and Andrei Bukin received 4 perfect sixes and won their third European championship. These are the faces of two ice dancers who will be tough to beat in the upcoming World Championships.